details, but we do know what the weather is going to be like for the next week or so. Let's go outside once again to Mike Randall.
That's right. It's a gorgeous night out here, Keith. It absolutely is. The only noise that we had the street sweeper that went by once, and then we had a couple of cars that went by, and they had to beep to be on top. Maybe we'll get another one. But it's very quiet here in the downtown area. I want to tell you what the current stats are right now. On my super-duper graphics, we have 79 degrees. At the top of the hour, we were at 80, so we lost 1 degree. The dew point at 62 degrees right now. That gives us a 56% relative humidity. The barometer's on the rise, and the winds are east at 5 miles an hour. The heat index, now this is how it feels with the humidity and the temperature together right now, is 80 degrees. So it is a hot night out here. But get ready, because tomorrow is going to be almost as hot, but by tomorrow night, we're going to start feeling more of the humidity. Well, I'll talk about our weather outside graphics here. Oh, first of all, let me tell you, I was at the Boston Community Days today. I was at a graduation yesterday. It's been a gorgeous weekend. Saw the Gus Macker stuff going on downtown here. I ran into a lot of people. Not one, not a single person complained about the weather. So whatever we got right now, it must be perfect. And it looks like we're going to get some more of it. All right, my fancy graphics. Take a look at this one. Here's, first of all, I want to do the highs and lows. Here we go. Back over here to our facts and stats. Now, today, we made it up to 93 degrees. 67 was our official low. Our norms, where we should be this time of year, 77 and 59. And our record temperature, now that record falls now, set way back in 1966. We say so long to that one. We have a new record for this date, 93 degrees. 45, our record low set in 1979. And we have hit, I don't know if you can read this part, but we hit 90 degrees twice so far this season. And tomorrow it looks like we're going to go 3 for 3. Lake temperatures are both at 68 degrees right now. That's significant. Why? Well, this time of year as the lakes start to heat up, now those storms come across instead of falling apart or subsiding like they did early in spring and the first part of the summer. Now the lakes will actually enhance some of that activity as it comes across the lakes. So eventually we're going to start to see some real decent thunderstorms here this summer as things continue to heat up. I want to show you, before we get into the forecast, I do have a map here. Let me give a plug for our website. I pulled this off. I don't know if you can see that or not. But there are a couple of watch boxes here up in the northern plains, some widely scattered showers down through the deep south. The only place here in western New York that it rained officially was in Allegheny County. And I have one other map here that I want to show you what's going on. We do have this stationary front sort of hanging out just to the north of us. It's keeping things pretty nice for us. Can you see western New York in here? Yeah, we're in the pink. We have all the heat moving up from the south right now. Temperatures are going to hit that 90 degree mark again, and that front is well to the north of us. I think I need to trim my fingernails. Okay, zoom back out. We'll do this forecast thing here real quick. Pretty muggy and warm tonight. I say pretty muggy, but it's going to be much muggier tomorrow night. We'll be lucky if we get down to 68. It looks like we're going to stay in most areas in western New York into the 70s overnight tonight. Monday's forecast. Okay, forget that one now. Monday's forecast, hot, hazy and humid, and yes, we should hit 90 degrees or better. It will be another sizzling day, but read the fine print, 30% chance of a shower or a possible thunderstorm. And a quick look at our 7-day forecast, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Monday, 90, 88 on Tuesday, 80 on Wednesday, 80 on Thursday. And each day here, we have a chance of a shower or a thunderstorm, about a 30% chance for Monday and Tuesday, 40% chance for Wednesday and Thursday. By next weekend, now remember, next weekend is July 3rd on Sunday. That's the ballpark stuff, the fireworks, the BPO, and all of that. It's looking pretty good. 78, it's going to be still sunny, but a little more comfortable. So there you go, our 7-day forecast. Check out our website, wkbw.com, and you'll get to see those fancy maps that are on our weather computer, which is kind of not working that well tonight. Back inside.
Thank goodness you're such a nice printer. Did you do well in penmanship?
No, I didn't. School? I didn't.
Very nice.
In fact,
nice.
My teachers are watching this right now going, hey, he knows how to spell sunny.
Very nice under the circumstances. All right. Thank you, Mike. Thank you for joining us. Again, we apologize for being a little rough tonight, but in case you joined us late, we had a major power outage here at our studio in downtown.